we come to it? Boy, JD made a hard turn there.
Just us now. So what's in here anyway?
A fast way out of this fucking place.
But I heard the game kind of gets kind of open worldy in Act 2.
Hey, if you want some time, you know, we don't have to leave right away.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, then we need some light.
Those. Oscar's dog tags. Dog tags. I don't know.
New one.
So you can drive.
More or less.
Here we go. Mark has just pushed Jack the coordinates for some facility up north. New Hope.
New Hope? Sounds pleasant.
All right. We should head out. It's a long ride from here.
Widescreen CRT. Huh. Or health upgrade. Or the stealth upgrade. Do the stealth thrust. Then much of an issue, Jack, shutting down.
Hey, Del.
Hey, what?
I'm glad you're here.
Me too.
Okay. That's a decent fat jump. That's a good pull. Come on.
So you haven't said a word in a while. How you doing?
The good news is, I'm starting to get the hang of this thing, which has been a nice distraction. Look, I'll be okay.
Inverted.
It's hard to believe Uncle's really gone.
Axis. That's.
Yeah, it is.
Different.
Thanks for asking about how I'm doing, by the way.
Thanks for driving. Exhausting as it looks.
Very much so.
Thank you. Interesting. Okay. A reverse on the bad boy. That makes wonderful. I want to go and see what's up there, but... I don't think we can go up there quite yet.
Hey! I'm sorry for the way JD treated you back at the village. He's just...
Don't. You're the last person who needs to apologize for him.
Yo, stop, stop! We got a gate ahead! And, from the look of it, this wall's pretty recent too. Definitely new cock.
Alright, let's, get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Right. Hey, out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
It doesn't look far. Just gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Fox. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect?
Ready to construction?
Jack, leave the door open. Check it out. Jack just found a map of the area.
All right. All right.
Okay, let's go. And now for the gate. Jack, do the honors.
I only got one upgrade point right now.
Oh, that was surprisingly easy.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Hey, let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergencies.
Okay, well, in that case... I can stow weapons on the skiff. This bad boy right here, calling my name.
Back in New Ophir yet?
Just landed. Are you close to New Hope?
Almost. Question. How will we... We're there.
Officially, New Hope never existed. It was disguised as Jameson's shipping depot. So look for tracks and follow.
Tracks. Got it.
It is nice that we are not brown.
Hey, the rail train!
Brown.
Marcus said look for train tracks, right? Well, that's a train tunnel.
Yeah, but these aren't the coordinates he sent us.
You can still check it out.
Retro Lancer.
This way's no good.
We'll go up this way.
Can't see shit in here. Jack, light the way. Military trains.
The only operation around here would have been called the storm, when they attacked the locusts on the ground.
And these train cars might have useful stuff in them.
Right. Culture.
Let's see what's in that train car.
Ooh.
Oh, shit! Down! We're not alone! Carrier!
I dropped some ice on it. Okay. Okay.
Let's see what's in that train car. Could make this worthwhile.
Collectible. Brain lift maintenance note.
Found a cog engineer's old notes. Something about grind lift cooling systems?
Oh, yeah. They launched those grind lifts from assault derricks near here. No, if we found some of that cooling tech, we could probably wire it to Jack. Add a freeze effect to his flash.
I'll leave that to you.
Well, this tunnel's tapped out.
And let's get back out to the skiff.
Alright, so this is kind of going to be, I suspect, how this chapter's going to pan out.
Get out here. I'll boost you. Well, that was interesting.
What are the odds New Hope's gonna be, you know, as interesting?
At this point, I'd say hi.
All right.
Hey, Kate, did Oscar know about your mom's amulet? You know, the symbol on it?
He knew. She told him about it years ago. He didn't know what it meant, though. Neither did she.
They must have known it meant something.
Maybe, but it's not exactly the kind of problem you want to go around asking people about.
Yeah, suppose not.
Park facing the right way and get you to make a quick getaway.
This is it? You're sure?
I mean, yeah. Should be right in those woods.
Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
Linda's crew. Okay.
They were from Uncle's village. Lena and Norsko. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them. Tell him about Uncle.
Alright, and we can upgrade the health. Next upgrade. like we're kind of setting up our main series of side quests here.
Del, down here. Marcus, there's no facility here. It's all old-growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jin know about this place?
Every First Minister's known, and they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
I wish you had Marcus be voice on the radio this time. Following in his late wife's footsteps. Huh, so that's a thing.
Del, the storm's getting closer.
Oh, great.
All right, yeah, weather running rampant.
Here we go, another cog seal.
I wonder about place. That.
Through here.
Who could trust you now?
Let's find a way out of here.
Okay.
Looks like there was another outsider light cache here.
Del, pods.
Outsiders, Cox, Swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
This is where we made first contact with the Locust, isn't it? This is where we made first contact with the Locust.
Well, this is the place, but the entrance is blocked. Let's find a way around. This way!
Well, a lot of people with wind being wrecked the bridge.
Oh, shit! Watch it! Incoming ice!
Here, it's an ice storm.
Kait, Del, one thing. Once you're inside, you know things about the pod that aren't pretty.
Marcus! We're losing you!
It's the storm! Just keep going! We gotta find new hope! Watch it!
When I think about pods that aren't pretty, I buy that. I suspect one of them is going to be...
He
made first contact with the Locust.
Break it!
can get this open! Come on, Jack, let's go! Yeah, we're inside now. Main building, I think.
Alright, you're looking for a biogenetics lab. Entrance is a long hallway with a circular door at the end of it.
Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it.
Biogenetics lab. Oh. I don't like the sound of that. Didn't find the locust. Made the locust. Rust lung. Oh, yeah.
This building is in rough shape. There might be a way around.
Jack, halt!
Boy, this is fitting for this episode going up in October.
Del, got a way through here.
This game's always had a big horror to it.
You hear that?
We're not alone in here.
Don't worry, it'll be fine. Ish. Probably.
Now, put them guys by that door anyway. Oh.
Marcus, found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay. Look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Got it.
Boy, you're really reassuring me here, Marcus. You're not gonna get this Cronenberg crap.
You heard Marcus. We find another way in. Wait. What is that? Oh no.
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden!
He's using stuff as a spark bottle. All talk. We're worked out pretty well, didn't it?
It's down!
What's a goddamn warden doing here?
A warden?
Oop. Sorry, Miss Patacon.
Shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
I can't pick up that mace. Okay. To the next checkpoint.
Found something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe, and also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.